Yeah, what are they doing?
And they're converting it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, we found it. I think we had it on it. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Let's pull this out.
You found the instructions. Are you going to build this on your own?
Yay! And build this on their own and instructions.
So it's three pieces, and once you take them out of the box, that's it. You're ready to go. Look, she's already filling it up. You're going to put all your Shopkins and Num Nums in here?
Yay!
Great place to store toys. Top is also reversible so that you can have these nice spaces to play right in the middle so the toys won't fall out. And I think she's ready. Are you ready to play?
Yay!
It's great for more than one kid because they can each have their toys at either ends. Much fun with this table. I love that it can store toys. It can be great for eating snacks. We can put sand and water in it if we want. There's just so many possibilities. Thanks so much, Simplay3. We are super excited. You're gonna build Minnie Mouse house?
Okay.
Get started.
Here's Minnie Mouse. Look, it's super adorable. I'm joking.
You fell.
And I'm in the food box again. Are you ready?